Urban mobility is a key challenge, complicated by population growth and the climate crisis. A better understanding of urban mobility flows is thus fundamental for transport planners. It's not just about people cycling, walking, driving, or using the metro to get around. E-commerce also causes its fair share of truck and van traffic. Thanks to new technologies, every trip generates a large amount of data. That's what we call mobility data. You generate useful data whenever you validate your travel card through your phone's geolocation function and its connections to mobile phone antennas, through your car's navigation system, and through cameras and sensors installed in public spaces and along roads. All the mobility data collected helps inform how transport is organized in different ways. Urban planning. Mobility data gives an overall view of transport needs that helps develop comprehensive planning strategies. Public transport planning. Mobility data shows high demand areas, enabling transport services to be optimized. Transportation demand management. Thanks to mobility data, transport demand can be analyzed during peak hours, and alternative modes of transport can be encouraged. Infrastructure maintenance. Mobility data can help detect infrastructure problems, like road defects or damaged public transport facilities, to prioritize maintenance and repairs on transportation networks. Accessibility and inclusivity. Mobility data can be used to evaluate the accessibility of transport services for people with disabilities and help create more inclusive transport options. Finally, it's safe to say that mobility data optimizes the performance of transport systems, helping professionals and policymakers to make better decisions, thus improving mobility and people's quality of life. Mobility data is a fascinating subject. We've prepared a free online course on the topic. Enjoy!